Rusty Lake, spring, 1860. James Vanderboom arrived at Rusty Lake. His uncle had just passed away under mysterious circumstances. James was his uncle's only heir. He had no idea of the events that would change his life.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Can you hear me? What is your first name? What is your last name? Do you want my key? What do you want? What do you need to live again? What do you need to open the gate? I will help you. My son, read my letter.
Thank you.